Today, we are here with Leisa Ormsbee, Director of the Board, who is practicing teeing off for the 22nd Annual Golf Tournament, which will be held on May 19th at the Cowan Creek Golf Club in Sun City. Leisa has been a previous winner of the Dennis Last Award, last winning in 2009. This year, however, she's competing for the Perfect and Plaid Award. The day promises to be a great time for all, whether you're a golfer or just a fashionista. Check the website for further details, www.wcaor.org, and be mad about plaid.
If you're mad for plaid,
if you're mad for plaid,
if you're mad for plaid, you should come out and join us for the golf tournament on May 19th at Cowan Golf Course.